It's my 12 years awaiting a dream, so it came true now.
Just the sheer excitement that we could achieve his dream project.
He looks like your younger brother because you're looking so...
That strength has given by through this film, Baahubali.
For me, I was just excited of being a part of this in whatever way.
It's a huge honor to have one and only one Chiranjeevi sir, Ram Charan and Ritesh Sidhwani with us. The movie is coming out, Sye Raa. It's a huge honor to have you on Bollywood, first of all. And you're coming back after 10 years. There's a huge buzz around the film. It's trending on Twitter. Everything is trending. So what is related to the film? So how do you respond to this?
Yeah, I'm very happy because it's my 12 years awaiting a dream. So it came true now. And I'm very happy with this subject. Are we coming into this Bollywood,
right,
with the support of Excel people, and really very happy. And I'm also happy because Charan, my son, he is a producer for this movie. And we wanted to start this movie long back, I mean 12 years back.
Right.
But that time, because of the budget constraint, all these things, it was a heavy budget movie.
Right,
so we can't afford to spend that much in those days. When my films are costing 25 to 30 crores, that time we had to supposed to spend 60 crores. That is a budget this subject is demanding. Now it is, of course, hundreds of crores.
No,
but now we could be able to meet that. That strength has given by through this film, Baahubali.
Right.
So thanks to Baahubali,
So Ramcharan, you are producing this film. And sir is coming after 10 years. There's a tremendous excitement around him. He's called the megastar, not only in India, but all across the world. As a producer, how do you look at the excitement that is around the film?
I mean, keeping aside what we went through for 2.5-3 years, just the sheer excitement that we could achieve his dream project surpasses any kind of film. Feeling that you get for 12 years, he kept it under wrap, and then we could have the opportunity to bring it alive and now make it and release it in with the collaboration with Excel. I think it's a huge honor to do this for him.
Right. So he looks like your younger brother because you're looking so... So how do you manage to look so cool?
I don't know, maybe... I don't know.
So your action is something that everyone remembers, even in Hindi. I think there were so many people who were asking today. You had this unique style of action, and people are going to be seeing it after 10 years. What is it, how things have changed in the 10 years as far as action and the details are concerned?
Everything is same as far as the content or emotion wise, but only the technology has changed.
Right.
And it's for the betterment. Always we have to welcome the technology. And content wise nothing changes, even ages might have passed, but the emotion, it will sustain forever.
Right.
And that sentiment sustains forever, which holds the human this thing. Like that, this film, I'll feel, it has, apart from the patriotism, it has all kind of emotions in this movie.
Right,
so definitely it will grab the attention of the public.
Right.
It's going to be a hit, I feel.
I think it's going to be a huge hit. So, it's being said that it's a wonderful project in almost every sense of the word. You're having megastar Chiranjeevi sir, and he's coming back after 10 years. You're having Vijay, who's a huge star in Tamil. You're having Sudeep, who's a huge star in Kannada. You're having Tamanna, Nayantara. It's a massive star cast, and you're just catering to a lot of bells down south. How lucrative is it as a project for you from business perspective?
I mean, you know, more than lucrative, I think how exciting it is for me to be a part of this story. When you talk of an unsung hero, you talk of the first rebel who inspired everything which we know. We've heard about all the freedom fighters, but you've not heard about this freedom fighter who actually was the birth of the freedom struggle. And when you know it's got such a potent story there, and all these people, so all these, you know, actors who are big superstars in each market are doing it. But when I saw the trailer, trust me, I think each of these actors have completed that character. You know, and it's very rare you see these actors, even though it's Mr. Bachchan playing a thing, you are completely convinced that this is the character. So I think what Ram has done, managed to bring all these people on board, and you know, bring it, make it available for the director to, you know, have such amazing actors to complete these characters is commendable. So for me, I was just excited of being a part of this in whatever way. I mean, whether it's lucrative, not lucrative, just to be a part of the story is what I think drew us in.
Yeah. And the director has directed Kick, which has been like a massive hit.